A study that starts this week will try to pinpoint the sources of E. coli contamination found in the San Juan and Animas rivers. The San Juan Watershed Group will gather samples from both rivers. The group won a $500,000 grant as part of a lawsuit settlement to complete the project. In the last 10 years, sections of the rivers have exceeded New Mexico standards for the maximum amount of E. coli.